And we are ready to set underway for race number three here. Yes, Carol Vautrell, Booby Alley, and Ital. They're going, ladies and gentlemen, 6.5 furlongs is the distance. And they are locked and reloaded, and we are waiting any time now. The gate will be springing open for the start. All eyes on the 6.5 furlongs, furlong pole, ladies and gentlemen. Vautrell. And they're off running, and it's the Booby now, and it's all about Ital is the earliest ascendancy, followed by Carol Vautrell, Booby Alley. And they're close in lock on this Ital with the earliest, and here comes Booby Alley with a hurly speed to get on the lead here from Carol Vautrell and Ital as they go by round the clubhouse turn. It's tightly packed, and it's Booby Alley a half a length from Ital. Carol Vautrell spread wide, and it's Booby Alley going up there away from Ital. Carol Vautrell is just about 5 minutes to make up, but it's Booby Alley. Ital is there pressing the pace to keep her company. She's on her throat lashes as they go by on the backside. Ital is there, not even daylight between Ital and Booby Alley as they go by here. Carol Vautrell with a lot of work still to do, but it's Booby Alley. Ital grinding it down on the front end, but it's Booby Alley with a short advantage as they come in into this left hand turn. And down the stretch they come. Booby Alley shaking her off. Carol Vautrell holding Ital, grinding on his Booby Alley here. Booby Alley away from Ital. Carol Vautrell is Booby about half a length on the wire here this afternoon. Good run there. It was a long fight on the backside there between Booby Alley and the Ital, but it was the Booby Alley prevails in the end, ladies and gentlemen.